Synonyms is based on my own experiences. You make a movie and you begin with something very, very instinctive and primordial that you maybe you can't express, but you feel very well. And I wanted this thought, this pulsion, this desire to keep on accompanying the movie. So I had to destroy all these alienation constructions that I think that exist in cinema. For instance, for me, you know, short reverse shot, it's an alienation construction because it takes a very specific moment and put it in a very objective formula. Since Synonyms is based on my experiences, so writing the script, I imagine myself in many scenes. But first of all, I'm a terrible actor, and second of all, this myself doesn't exist anymore. It was myself years ago. The day I met Tom, it's a guy, he was, in his youth, he was the Israeli judo champion, and then he decided to abandon judo, became a professional dancer, and I think that he has inside him exactly this mixture between fragility, tenderness, politeness. He's an extremely nice guy, and at the same time, a lot of violence. I mean, you feel that he can explode in each second. He doesn't have any limits at all. He doesn't know that limits exist.